Here's our French horn. The first note you're going to play or sing is going to be da. Sing that for me right now. I'll wait for you. Da. Your book has a high C written, but I'm going to have you guys start on the low C. It's an octave lower than what's written. It's a little bit easier to play. Let's see if I can get it on my first try. The fingering for that is just open and sounds like this. Da. Listen one more time.